Welcome friends, in this video we would learn how to generate a pattern data in R with certain repetitions. For repetition we can use the command REP. REP is the command for repetition. Suppose you want to repeat a certain value for n number of times. Suppose I want to repeat 5 here for 10 times. So what to do? So I would mention repeat and the value you want to repeat 5. For how many times? 10 times. So here what I want to say, I want to repeat 5 for 10 times. So I write the command repeat 5 10 times. And when I run it, I get 5 for 10 times. This is like we can repeat a simple scalar. But suppose you have a vector and you want to repeat it for n times. Friends, I had already described what is a vector, what is scalar in my previous videos. Please have a look at them. If you have not seen them. So suppose you want to repeat a sequence. We had learned how to generate a sequence in earlier videos. You want to repeat a sequence 1 to 5 for 10 times. So what you can do, you can write here the command. You can write repeat the sequence like 1 colon 5, 1 to 5 for 2 times. So time is equal to 2. So we are seeing here friends, it's like what they are doing, repeating 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have repeated it 2 times. You can do it 100 times, 1000 times, 10,000 times, million times, it's up to you. R will do it very easily and very fast within seconds. Microseconds friends, sorry. We can use the same commands like without mentioning time. Here we had mentioned time. We don't need to even mention that because R is very intelligent here. It can recognize what we want to do. So we will repeat 1 to 5 for 2 times. The same command. Not only numeric values. You can repeat a character vector, a complex value vector, any type of data you have. You can repeat that. Suppose I have a vector. Ram and Shyam, it has two names. I want to repeat it 3 times. So what can I do? In this way, I can generate a vector. Or you can also assign these repetition to a certain vector also. Suppose you want to generate a vector x that contains these values. So what you do simply, x equals this command and then enter. Control enter, the run for command. So we can see now here, x is value 1 to 6. If you want to see it, you can see here. You have assigned the value to x. Okay friends, so this is the way we can generate like any vector of any length. You can repeat n times. It's very easy and simple. Now one more thing. You want to repeat Ram and Shyam, like not like this way. Ram, Shyam. Ram, Shyam. What you want to do? You want to repeat Ram first for 3 times in a consecutive manner and then Shyam consecutively for 3 times. So what you would do, you would use each argument. What you would do, you would use each argument in your command. So you would write repeat this vector each like 3 times. So now we can see Ram, Ram, Ram 3 times. Then Shyam, Shyam, Shyam 3 times. This is the way. It's very simple friends. Or here not only vector. What you can do here. Suppose you have a vector already in your memory. It's only 2. But suppose you have a vector of 1000 values. So you will not write like this. Suppose you have a vector y in your memory already. Like a variable you are having. And you want to repeat that. So what you can do simply. In this command. You can write directly y, the name of the vector. You don't need to write like this. You can repeat that vector that is already assigned in R. You are having a vector y that contains 2 values, Ram and Shyam. You want to repeat that y vector or each value of that 3 times in this way. Okay friends, and not only this, one more thing I want to show here. You can repeat each value for different times as well. Suppose you have a vector Ram and Shyam. These are 2 values here and you want to repeat it for different times. Suppose I want to repeat Ram for 3 times and I want to repeat Shyam for 6 times. So I can use this times command in this way. I would mention them differently, 3 and 6. Okay, friends, this is the function for that. Now I run it. Ram 4 3 times and Sham 4 6 times. Here we can see in the results. So it's very easy, like when you work with R, it's very simple. One more thing, friends, here I want to mention, you can use length function as well. Suppose you want to repeat 1:5 and you don't know where you want to stop, but you know I want 15 values only here in this way. And you don't know, like you want to repeat 1:5, but you want to stop at like 18 observations only, you can use. Or you can also use length or len command in place of length out. Similarly, you can use both the commands together, like each and length. Repeat 1:4 sequence, each value 4 times, length is 20. So in this way, friends, we can generate generate a repeated vector. This is also very helpful in simulation kind of thing that we would be discussing in upcoming videos. Thanks, friends. Keep watching. I think these videos are helpful to you. If you have any suggestions, comments, please let me know. Thank you, friends.